Welcome to today's YouTube video. I am Awau Bello. I'm a content creator and a skincare influencer on IG, and I'm also a YouTuber. I'm just starting my YouTube channel and bringing you bits of my life, plus a bit of content creation and little things that you won't see on IG. The full video is here. So come sit. Let's unbox this package together. Has a content creator, skincare influencer that lives in Nigeria. I get a lot of package from the US, and the con of this is you have to pay shipping fee. And since the rise in dollar, the shipping fee has gone up, and it's really not easy. But I'm so happy, and I would like to unbox this with you guys. So see, this is how huge the package is. You can guess the amount I use in shipping this in the comment section. I'll tell you if you're correct. Let's go. So damn, package one, package two, package three, and package four, and the box it came with. Let's put this somewhere down and let's unbox this one. They left me a carton. I don't need this carton. Let's start with this one. It came triple wrapped. Like, they really wrapped this thing. Okay. This came from the thing that annoys me the most. But this thing is the boxes. Can this shipping company just put everything in one box without all these extra boxes? Like, I'm paying for box to come down here. It's so annoying, though. So annoying. Oh, this is the first item in the package. That's the first item. I see the box that it came in. Like, this is too much for just that two package, and I have a lot of this at home that I'm not using. Second item here. This came in a small package. Oh my goodness, color pink. Actually, don't have any skincare package that is pink. This is going to be my first skincare in color pink. Madeira cream, Mid Sera, and this is the cream, the sheet mask, and the toner. At least I like the package that this one came in, small and portable. Then let's open this one. Yes, it's my Wish Friend package, my rice toner. If you're following me on IG, you know how much I love this rice line from Wish Friend. Yeah, rice toner, the rice cream, and also the serum. I've not used the serum before, so I'm excited for the serum. And the Odogwu, the one that is big of all this package. Okwakwan. See, that's all. that is in this package. So we have this package from Dewy Tree. Okay. And that's all the package that I have here that costs me. Just guess. I'm going to say it in the comment section. I also want to guess how much all this package costs. Yes. Because before, shipping was 700 naira per dollar, and that's $8. That's a shipping company. I don't want to give them free promo that I used before, but it's just crazy. If I say so myself, I won't be shipping next year. No, I won't be shipping. I'm just going to look for a way around it. This shipping fee for these items are no longer worth it for me. As a content creator, working with international brands is fantastic, but before you get there, you have to do the work, and you get gifted collab and they don't ship to Nigeria, and you're so interested in the product. And as a beginner, it's sweet, it's fantastic. The Angelina Nin, people don't even understand. People just wanted to gift them the product. They don't understand the process that comes with it, and they don't even support your platforms. And it's just, being a content creator is a journey that you go on your own, and you don't do it for anybody, because at the end of the day, the reward comes to you. This year alone, I've spent a huge amount on shipping fee that I could have used to do something else. So this is a little bit of advice to fellow content creators that are just starting. Start small. Don't try to do everything in a year like me. I'm grateful for my journey. I've learned the things I'm going to do better next year, the things I'm not going to do this coming year, and how to balance between my life and content creation. That's just a little bit of advice, and that's all for this unboxing video. Turn on post notification, subscribe, comment. I'd like to hear your opinion about brands wanting to gift you but not shipping to your home country, shipping to the US, and you using your money to ship down to Nigeria. As a content creator or as an outsider, do you think this is something that content creators should do? Do you think the sacrifice is worth it? If not, I'd like to hear your opinion in the comment section. See you guys on the next video. Bye for now.